I go to Fair School downtown, and my relationship with Hennepin Avenue is mostly academic. And it's mostly because of my school's location, which is on 10th and Hennepin, so it's right in the middle of everything. I love being downtown because it seems like the makeup of people is a lot different than it would be in suburbia. In the city center, because the population is a lot denser, you have access to lots of, you know, diversity here. And that's not to say that you can't get diversity in suburbia, but I don't know. I come from Eden Prairie, and I know for a fact that I'm getting a lot more more resources and a different perspective than I would if I were still in Eden Prairie. I'm a pedestrian, so I walk along here, and I use the skyways. I don't really take the bus much along Hennepin, but mostly my friends and I, we can walk over to the matinee or to a show, because we're part of Critical View. Critical View is through the Hennepin Theater Trust, which has a partnership with our school. And basically, it's this wonderful program where you don't have to pay a dime, but you get to see shows, and you have to review them within 48 hours and post them online. So it boosts SEO, search engine optimization, and it gives you this unique perspective and opportunity to kind of explore your voice as a critic. Through Critical View, we've had the opportunity to tour the Orpheum and to tour the historic state theaters and the Pantages, and we've learned a bit about how Hennepin Avenue has changed throughout the years. So, but at first glance, you know, it doesn't really look too historic. I mean, our school is kind of modern, and there's huge windows, so the design is relatively new, but I don't know, the vibe overall seems to be historic. I love going to opening night for any of the shows that we get to see through Critical View. It's fun to just walk along and see people, you know, all dressed up, not necessarily from the city center, but, you know, they come out from suburbia and, you know, even rural areas to see these shows, and I don't know, it seems like a grand spectacle with all these people swanked out and got the swag on, so. But I really love being in the center of everything and having the access to things because, I don't know, when it comes time to, you know, putting together a college resume or figuring out what I want to do in life, I really would like to have as many different resources to, you know, hone in and figure out what I want. Because, you know, if I were to go to any other school, it feels like I wouldn't have the opportunities that are just floating around downtown, like MCAD, Critical View, Green Team.